The Copa America game over the weekend was supposed to showcase America's love for soccer, but it also shed light on serious crowd control issues. Before the game between Argentina and Colombia, fans who didn't have tickets forced their way into Miami's Hard Rock Stadium, even climbing through vents. And all 27 people were arrested. There was also a significant amount of damage to that venue.